Good afternoon, and thank you for tuning in to Welcome to Phoenix. We are on location in beautiful Anthem, Arizona, and I have my special guest with me.
Michael Kokoloshek. I feel like I should have said it because I know you probably would have butchered the last name.
Yeah. Well, you already know you got me, right? So, while we have you here today, I want the world or the surrounding areas to know a little bit about what you do because you're doing some great stuff in the community. So tell me a little bit about yourself.
Absolutely. So, obviously, you know my name now. I'm a Proctor Gallagher Institute consultant. Now, that probably is foreign to probably about 90% of the people out there. So really what I help people do, I help people unlock their potential. And if you've ever heard of Bob Proctor before, you're going to know exactly what I do. She's got a big smile on her face because she does know. But basically what I do is I help people use the laws of the universe and how to achieve success. You know, you heard the law of attraction? That is absolutely true. And I can show you how to use that to get the results that you want.
Well, that's awesome because I got a little special surprise for you. It's back in the car, but you're going to be real amazed what I got for you. I had to show you, but we'll get to that a little bit later. So tell me, how long have you been in the valley?
Oh, in the valley, let's see. In this valley, probably about 10 years now.
10.
Yeah, with a little break over to South Carolina.
And he made it back, you guys. He made it back. So what attracts you to want to come back to the valley and stay here?
I mean, do you see this? Just the scenery, the weather. Right now it's absolutely beautiful. The people here are friendly. There's just so much to do in Arizona. You really don't get the mixture like you do in Arizona.
That is for sure. That is for sure. So tell me, what's a normal day for Mike?
A normal day for me. Well, it starts with a 5:30 reading of studying, basically, to better my knowledge of myself so I can get better at what I do and help more people. And then after that, it's all about talking to people. It's all about doing something like this, finding out about what drives them, right? And what they think that's stopping them. And I help people identify those things and move past them and really go achieve the results that they want. And really that's about 90% of my day is doing that, and I absolutely love doing it.
Well, I think that's pretty awesome. As I always say, that's awesome. So I'm an entrepreneur. What would you give entrepreneurs, what advice would you give them if they wanted to say, hey Mike, I'm ready to get out there, I'm ready to just be on my own, I'm tired of working for this job, I'm tired. What would you tell them?
Well, I had something that I was going to just say to you, but talk to me. I'll tell you exactly how to do it. What you want to do is you want to get with entrepreneurs. You're going to learn from the people that are doing what you want to do. That's the first and foremost thing. It's don't go out there and do it on your own. Get someone that's done it before. Have a mentor. A mentor, you get their knowledge. It could take you years to figure out how to be an entrepreneur by yourself. But if you learn from somebody that's doing it very successfully, you can get a pipeline of all of their knowledge right into in a very short period of time.
I think that's pretty great advice. Now, I heard you're part of some great organizations and clubs. So tell the viewers, welcome to Phoenix viewers, those organizations and those clubs.
Well, the one that I absolutely love the most is the Phoenix Metro Chamber of Commerce. There's over 650 members and it's growing very rapidly. And they put on mixers every week. And it's just a great environment to meet new people and to really gain an understanding of people in general. And I would say another one, this isn't in the Phoenix area, but it's the Unstoppable Foundation. Now what the Unstoppable Foundation does, it helps build schools over in Africa, but it's not just to build them, that's it. They teach the adults how to get a job, so how to earn money so that the schools stay populated. It's a great organization, and I give to it every month.
That is awesome. So, how can people get a hold of you? Where can they find you and all that great stuff? And then I think you mentioned that you have these great events that's going to be going on for the next month, for the month of March, right?
For the month of March, yeah. Month of March and April, actually.
April, March and April, viewers. Yeah. So stay tuned. So where can they find you?
Well, the best place to find me, we all have one of these. The number that you want to call is 623-606-6330. I'm mobile. I don't really like to have an office. I'm a free spirit kind of thing. I like to go, like good smile at that. But I like to go to the people. And then what you were saying about this event, I'm actually teaching people these laws of success in a seminar format for every Monday at 6:30 for the month of March and April at the Lynx Neighborhood Grill at about 83rd Avenue in Union Hills. So if more than welcome to join. It's free to attend. You're going to get a lot of information. You're going to get a free Bob Proctor book, which she's doing a big smile. She's coming. She's coming.
Monday.
Yep. And if you want to come out, please give me a call to the number that I said before, and I'll put you on the list.
Well, thank you so much, Mike. It's been a pleasure having you. I think we picked a beautiful location. Thank you for allowing us to come out here. You can find all of his information on our Welcome to Phoenix website at welcometophoenix.com, and that's the number 2, welcometophoenix.com. And also make sure you can continue to follow us on Facebook, welcometophoenix.com.
Follow.
Awesome. And you know what? You're going to see all kinds of cool stuff with us, and make sure you follow him too, because he has this law of attraction down. You know, I can feel the vibe, the energy, and you know what? It's going to be a pretty great month. What do you say?
It's going to be a pretty great month.
All right, so catch us this Monday. Where again?
The Lynx Neighborhood Grill at 6:30.
All right, you guys. See you next week, and welcome to Phoenix.